So we got the 2 pound ground beef. Go with the minced onion. Worcestershire sauce. Gives extra flavor, you know, more than salt. About 2 tablespoons. Then we got a freshly cracked black pepper. And that's all we need. We don't want to dry our burgers out. Or we still want them to have flavor. We're gonna get a egg and we're gonna form these boys into patties.
Here's our egg, farm fresh, gold hen.
Huh? Look at the how it's going.
Yeah. You know, we're just waiting for it to ash over right now. Once it's ashed over, put our smoke pellets on there. You know,
we'll put this lid over so this metal can get really, really hot. And we leave these holes open to let the oxygen flow. And let it get hotter and up to temp.
Egg in. You want to get in there with your hands.
That was a pretty nice size of burger.
Yes, sir. About a half pound, you know what I'm saying? We do it big over here.
Yeah, you put it in the indirect heat.
Okay.
This is on fire.
Good.
Got some good fries as well. Crinkle cut fries. Those are pretty good.
Bro, this might be too hot right now. Son of a. Yeah, it's a little too hot.
That's what you should hear when you slap the meat on the grill. If you don't, take that shit off and go home.
Got a thing of barbecue right there.
Barbecue. So good.
Barbecue.
Make you want to slap your mama.
Tastes so good, make you want to slap your mama.
No, you won't.
It's like macaroni with the chicken strips.
Macaroni with the chicken strips,
Add layers. Beet stew goes a long way to this amount of.
Yeah, we got the cheese, Swiss cheese, you know, beef.
We let that barbecue sit on that a hot grill, so it formed like a went into the meat, you know, and it's oh so very beautiful.
Yeah, we got our table out here ready to go. Got our glasses. Gonna make some iced tea, I think. Make some sweet tea.
Yeah.
65, I think, right now. In March, today's March 3rd.
Yeah, it's a blessing.
Just with all the negativity in the world, you know, with COVID and
killing each other.
Yeah, killing each other over political views, you know, just two guys having a burger, you know. That's what life should be about.
Equality.
Equality, yep.
Now it's time to put the patties
on the buns. That shit is beautiful.
Doobie
hidden up.
That cheese is perfectly melted.
Barbecue Swiss Cajun burgers.
All right, I think DeMarcus got something pretty good cooked up here.
Once again, I've outdone myself, you know.
Kind of tastes that wood, the wood pellets, you know? Gives it its flavor. Mm.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing, dude?
No good thing.
Okay.
When it's so good, you just can't talk while you're eating it.
It's so good, like, I want to savor it, you know? Like, I don't want it to end.
It's like when Jesus rose from the dead on that, you know, that's why we celebrate Easter Sunday, to rejoice of the return. It kind of gives me that sense, you know, when I taste this burger. It's like a rebirth.
Here's the fries.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it, screams from the haters.